The F-8A Lightning is a next-generation, single-seat, triple-thruster space superiority heavy fighter developed for the United Empire of Earth Navy, UEN, by Anvil Aerospace. Built as a successor to the F-7A Hornet currently utilized by the UE military, the F-8 was specifically designed as a match for the latest Vanduul fighters. It is more maneuverable and heavily armed than its predecessor. Use of the Lightning is restricted to elite UEN squadrons, though it is expected to see widespread adoption over the next decade.